it seemed too perfect for us. Sorry, what did you say?
Sorry, what did you say?
Yeah, sorry, what did you say? I weren't listening.
Yeah.
I was just saying that you listen. Yeah.
Yeah.
I weren't listening.
When you want to listen. Isn't that all joking aside, though? You can cheer up anybody. Especially with them videos you send.
Don't, there's a new, like Big Les is doing a new sort of series.
Well, not being funny, me and you are watching this Big Les at some point.
You still not watched it?
No. He was gonna, like, watch it with me and that, but we never got around to it, but we watched some funny things. If you like stuff like Big Les and all that, bro, you should watch Big Mouth on Netflix. Big Mouth and Archer. Archer's funny as shit. Big Mouth's all about, like... Oh, it's very weird to explain, but it's about, like, kids and they're, like, going through puberty and shit, and it's really funny. Yeah. It's got, like, really famous voice actors as well. It's really funny. It's classed as a 15 as well. On YouTube, and it's just like, no. But Archer's class is a PG. And that's got more sexual innuendos in it. Well, more than what Austin Powers has in their shows. Right, we 1v1 it. Do you want this dust? Smoke, whatever. My game is crashed.
Yeah, it's all just going to be left is dust of you, bro.
My game's fucking crashed.
You're saying you want a 1v1 and your game's crashing. Jeez.
It's because I was, like, going on Streamlabs and setting up.
Oh, oh, cool.
I'm going to have to reset it. Sorry.
Yeah, you can, Logic's not even ready. So...
Oh, but it's only me and you here. Why are you talking about me in third person?
Because I'm talking to my sister.
Oh. Hi, Naomi.
Shawnee.
Yeah, I know. Means I won't feel, like, really bad when she doesn't say hello back.
Naomi said fuck you. Yeah, she said she doesn't like you.
No sweat off my back. I won't lose any sleep over it.
No, she said hello. I can't even remember what you said now. You said hello. And then she said, that wasn't what I said. And she said, Robert speaks on his own behalf. Yeah. I don't know.
I can hear her coughing.
Yeah, she's died. Can't die quietly, though.
She said she's tired or something. I know what you said. Do you both, like, live in the same bedroom?
No.
No, I was going to say. It's because she's always in your room.
It's just I got weed, so she's sad.
Ah, she's leeching. Okay. Okay.
Come to... Are you in?
I have to load the game.
She's going for 3 days. Oh.
Yeah, it's loading back up again.
Annoy me.
I want some of your clan to get online. Robert, I want a 1v1, like, the best PvP player in your clan and beat him.
Yeah.
Imagine, though. Imagine if that happened, though. Imagine.
It would be gassed.
It would be gassed, would it?
It wouldn't happen.
I know it wouldn't happen, but it would be gassed. Just get that lucky shot off, you know?
Lucky couple of shots, not just one. But yeah.
Sniper's one-shot headshot, isn't it?
L9, yeah.
I thought one of them was, yeah.
I mean, Bolty
can be. I could have been talking about
that. Bolty is one-shot, headshot to hazies and stuff, but if you're full kit and full health, then it's not killing you. It hurts. Don't get me wrong.
Yo, I got a message the other day, like an email, from my YouTube channel. It was one of my Clone Hero videos I uploaded. And you'll never guess what the copyright claim was. It literally said, this like video has been copyright claimed. Then underneath it said, why it was copyright claimed. And all it said was, ignorance. I'm not even joking. I've got it on my email still. I'm like, it how can you copyright someone for ignorance? Like, that just makes no sense. It was literally just me playing Clone Hero, not even speaking. And I've got like 30 of those videos up. And that's the only one that gets a copyright claim. Time to smoke Robert.
I'm trying to think of ones you might win.
Hey, I win anything. I'm a goat.
All right, let's go AK holo laser to start, to put you in your place.
I was thinking pistol only.
No,
I was thinking rocks only, Robert.
We can't do rocks, but we can do a farming kit or something. Oh, wait, what does Meaty have?
Naked on? Only with rocks.
Can do wooden spear, stone spear.
I think we should have a spearing contest.
There's a farming one, so you get the farming tools.
Yeah. Beat each other up with a flashlight.
To be honest, there's one that's pretty much luck-based.
Luck-based?
Yeah.
Well, I wouldn't be very good at that one, then. I'm, like, the unluckiest person in the world.
Well, it's a Ioka, so it's like a flintlock pistol. So obviously you can hit it. You can get one hit with it. So your first hit with a spark, it goes off. Mm-hmm. Or you can stand there for like 7 or 8 clicks, and it still hasn't gone off.
Can you gravity jump with it, like in Fortnite?
No.
You remember those pistols? You fire it at the ground, and you're flying. Yeah, we should play some Fortnite at some point.
L9, that would be funny.
Mm.
One shot, headshot. I only need one shot.
What have you got on your Xbox at the minute, game wise?
No idea. I haven't played in so long.
Haven't you? When I get my new Xbox, we'll play some Fortnite or something.
Rev-y.
I do want to start playing Cosmic with you at some point, though, Robert. I haven't played Minecraft in such a long time. I need to play some Minecraft.
Wait, this guy wants to go. Are you watching my stream?
No. Where? I want to watch this shit. I'm watching you now. Go on, Robert. Fuck him up. Wow, your screen is really blurry. I think I might have to factory reset my laptop at some point. That's really blurry.
Watch him. Oh, yeah, I guarantee. Watch this play. He's not there. He's going to be up here. No? Bro, is he bitch, mate?
He's trying to blind fire you through the fucking wall.
I didn't even know where he was.
Fair. He was on the roof.
Could not. No, he was in front of me, but I just couldn't get an angle. Fuck it, watch this. Be confident now. Bro, you win a match and you still play bitch, mate. How am I still having to push to you?
Looks like the campers came from Call of Duty all the way over to Rust.
Bro, like... you just won against me as well. Like, you thought you'd have some confidence.
Yeah.
Bro, no way are you hiding behind her.
How did you not kill him, then?
I did.
Oh, did you? I thought it killed you.
Oh, we both killed each other.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
I killed him, and he killed me.
was like,
I'll take that as a win. I got a kill as well.
Yeah, mate. Yeah.
Yeah, sit down, bro. I can't smoke a joint right now, no. Sorry.
Why don't you just let her roll on the smoke one?
No, and find someone else. Logic's watching.
Yeah, it's not my turn for embarrassment yet.
No. Logic wouldn't have put up a fight. Did he leave? Did I shit on him and he left?
Probably. What do you mean I wouldn't put up a fight? I wouldn't be sitting in a corner.
No, I'll give you that. I think he left.
He's hiding again.
Yeah, no, he definitely didn't leave. Did you see that? I was in my setting. Seeing if he was still in there and he'd fucking beat me, piece of shit.
Get him, Robert. Get him. Oh, legendary. Robert, when I have a shot, can you hear it or not?
What?
When I have a shotty, can you hear it or not?
No, I don't think
so. Okay, that's good. Just making sure.
Playing passive as fuck. I'm not pushing you. I know that you camp in a corner. You push me now. Yeah, look. Look at you. Can we shoot through there? Oh, you didn't like that. You didn't like that. No. Look at him. He ran. No, that was a wall. I couldn't shoot through that.
Oh.
Where'd you run to, bro?
Oh, he's ran and hit somewhere. Do you know what this map reminds me of?
No.
It reminds me of Nuketown.
It is Nuketown, what do you mean?
Oh, is it? Oh, I was going to say, it reminds me of Nuketown. Yeah, but it just looks different, but it just reminded me of Nuketown.
Where there's the Nuketown bus and the truck.
Yeah, I just wasn't thinking.
Bro, I choked that so hard.
Robert, he's kicking your ass right now.
Bro, he camped. What?
Even so, he's still kicking your ass.
Yeah, and he still chose not to push because he knows what's good for him.
Because he knows he can't win unless he sits in a corner, like most gamers nowadays.
Fair play. What?
Did he leave? Even...
Yeah, I lost.
Well, I suppose you do need the practice before we play. I think you bit off more than you can chew.
Bro built a fucking wall. Thinks he's Trump.
I saw something on Facebook about Boris Johnson earlier, but I didn't read it. Like something about him being fired. I don't know.
No, he quit. He resigned.
Oh, did he? Oh. Not being funny, though. We could either get someone just as bad as him now. Or someone better. But not being funny, Boris fucked our country and then just left.
Wait, mate, he won the fight. I hid behind one wood wall. He ran. I don't know where he's gone. You You didn't even block it up. Oh. We swap.
Is he up there though?
I was not ready for that. Come on, I ain't even healed, bitch.
My game crashed again. Come on. I'm not clicking off of this screen in a minute. But this is annoying me.
Rust. No. Yeah.
You should download Grand Theft Auto as well, Robert, at some point. I was playing that zombie apocalypse one the whole week. When you kill like zombies and shit, they drop cars and weapons and all of that. Like, you can't enter any shops or anything. It's just so much different on PC players, you get.
Hmm?
It's so much different on PC, like, players, right. You get. I'm loading in now, Robert. Sorry about this, Logicanians.
Quarter past four.
Hey, it's quarter past four. How do you get into this 1v1 thing? Do I have to join you?
Yeah, run around the outside. So you know the inner circle. You want to go on the outer circle and look for Arena 13.
Okay. I need to walk around the circle of trust. That was a Meet the Parents reference, if you've ever seen it.
Join Team B.
Yeah, I'm still loading in at the minute. Halfway done, I think. It's doing the asset warm-up. Can we do bow and arrows? Is that a thing?
Yeah. Blue bow, crossbow, spears, any gun in the game.
Do you want to go kill some nakeds later and just like camp on the beach and wait for them to spawn in?
Yeah, we can do it, man.
It's just funny. Which one was the funniest naked you said? Was it the Chinese guy?
What?
The funniest naked. You said it was, what, was it the black guy or the Chinese guy?
Can't hear you.
You said there was the funniest naked person. Who was it, the Chinese or the black guy?
The black guy.
Oh, it's the black guy.
Brenda looks quite funny, though.
Does it?
She looks like a crackhead. It's a female, but she's like all bald and like deformed head and that. It looks funny. And she's been a player model for years and they've just never changed her. Some people who get Brenda just get bullied for her death. It's like, they didn't even choose Brenda. I got Brenda as my first account. That's why I switched. Because I got Calling Go 3203 as my first Rust account. So I technically bought Rust twice. So I didn't have a Brenda.
Oh, shit. Oh,
are you in yet?
I got 2,000 to go. It's going up quick, though. It should be pretty quick. Yeah, you know Ark, Robert?
Yeah.
It's being made into a film. There's a trailer and everything for it. It's got Vin Diesel riding on the back of an animated dinosaur. It would have been a good film if it wasn't, like, animated. They could have made that into such a sick film. Apparently the new farming simulator is really good as well. The graphics are really good on it. My landlord's been playing it, like, non-stop. Hurry up, Rust. It's literally like waiting for paint to dry. This is taking forever. It did not take this long the first time I loaded it up. I'm in. Hold on.
Huh?
I'm in.
Alright, so run around the outside and find a ring at 13.
You said.
1, 3. It's three numbers after 10.
No, it isn't.
13.
There's 20 numbers after 10. You're tripping, bro. You're tripping.
Three.
You're fucking tripping. Yeah. In Roman numerals, that technically means 5, so you're like confusing the shit out. I'm messing with you, Robert. I'm messing. Is it Arena 13, Nuketown, Team A, Team B?
Yeah.
What do I do? Go on Team B.
Yeah.
Time to die over and over again. Well, that's fun. Nothing's random. Okay, now it is. Where you at? Where you at, boy? There he is. How do you crouch again? Oh, it's that button. I need to get used to using these weapons, Robert. I keep thinking you have to pull it back and then release it, but it doesn't. It just releases straight away. I hit the wall, man. Go away, leave me the fuck alone. Oh, my aim is tragic.
Nearly.
I shouldn't have picked bow and arrow, should I?
I've disabled auto start, so we got to do this round, and then next time we can swap gun.
Good shot, Robert. Too bad you can't fire when you jump. That's a bit annoying.
You can, look, don't shoot me.
Okay.
You have to do some weird little, like, jump as you're...
Some weird jump you gotta do.
Yeah. It's actual cocking it, you've gotta jump.
Yeah.
Hey, you hit me.
My first hit marker. You didn't.
Yeah.
How do you sprint again?
Shift.
Shift.
You just been walking.
Yeah, I can't remember how to, like, run.
Oh, that was a shot. I threw it.
That was a good shot. I will give you that. I keep forgetting I've got to change the weapon now because you've taken it off bow and arrow.
Do one with no throwing them. Just okay. Allowed to prod. Just
prod. Prod. PC prod. Okay, that's no fair. How did you hit that? Fucker. I'm gonna bury you in a hole.
Alright, you can throw them. I'm only allowed one.
Okay.
I can't throw mine.
Or still if I gonna do throw mine,
I'm fucked. If I throw mine, it's gotta kill you if it hits you. And if I miss, I can't go back. You're looking the wrong way, brother.
I saw you go in the house, though. That's why I was waiting.
What? I saw you go in the house.
This house here. I saw you go through this door. Don't kill me.
No. I saw you go through that way.
Oh.
I come from that way.
I thought I saw
I
you
didn't go in there.
No. You missed. It's the way you're running with it. You run like a fucking madman.
It's gotta be done.
Yeah.
It worked?
Only because I couldn't fucking focus because I'm laughing. That went straight through me. That should have given you a hit mark. I'm sorry. Yeah, you've run away.
Oh.
That was funny. Oh, fuck. Now I'm in my element. Yeah. Oh, it's a Bolty. Didn't tell me that.
Look at your health after one shot.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta hold it down to aim down. Didn't tell me I had to hold it down to aim outside.
Well, could you not figure that out?
No. I kept trying to double click it for some reason.
I introduce a rare specimen.
How did I miss that?
I don't know. Still not even sure where you are, bruv.
That was a dead headshot. How did I miss?
Oh, he's got me.
You got me twice, though. It only takes one more bullet for you to kill me. Was that a no-scope?
Yeah, but it was barrel stuff.
Oh. Not good then if it's barrel stuff. You stuck your barrel inside me.
No-scopes only.
Okay.
All right, before you shoot, go into your infantry and put a laser sight on and activate it, and it'll make your reticle smaller.
Have I got my inventory
and tab? And then the laser sight, you know, the thing next to the flashlight and the silencer between that.
Yeah.
Put that on.
Okay.
And also take your 8X off. It will be visible. I will know if you have it on. And then aim down sights with your sight off and look at how
do I take it off? How do I take it?
So click the gun, and then you'll see below the stats, you'll see the attachments.
Okay.
Grab it and drag it off. Look down the sights and look how bad the sight is without one.
There isn't a sight. What are you talking about? How bad it is? There isn't one. It's like a shotgun.
And it shoots one bullet. Yeah, but turn your laser on. Press F. I'm not shooting yet, but press F to make sure it's on. Can you see the laser if you look at things? Yeah, it just shined.
Yeah, mine's a bit weird though because I've got less graphics.
Yeah, it's fine. It is on, so it will give you the... Alright, you ready?
Yeah. This thing's bad without sight.
Well, yeah, it's not going to be easy.
We traded bullets.
No, you didn't hit me.
Yeah, I know, but... We fired at the same time, is what I meant.
Oh, yeah.
I'm out of ammo.
Reload. Press R. Don't want to put you some cover. Peekaboo.
How did that miss? This is good target practice, to be honest. Like a moving target thing.
There's someone else on my team.
Is there? Right, I'll fuck him up. Don't kill me, fuck him up.
He's pushing right side. He's gonna scope you. He's beside you. On me. I'm blocking him.
Well, but you can help me rather than like kill me.
I can't. I wasn't shooting.
Oh, I thought he was shooting.
That was him. What do you mean?
Well, I don't know why people have to be dickheads and come in.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Shall I change the scope or
what? What should we do now?
I don't know. Well, what do you want to do?
What is primitive? This will be fun. So it's a shotgun, but it's only got one shot before you've got to reload.
Yeah.
Slugs would probably be better at long range. Putting that out there to you. I slugged you in the head.
I went for it, man.
Yeah, I'm using slugs, which is a bit of a cheaty move. But...
Still, at least I'm not sitting in a corner like Matey was. that is not a shotgun if you can hit something from that range.
I'm using slugs. I'm not using buckshot, I'm using slugs.
Yeah, slugs wouldn't even shoot that far, bro.
Yeah, they would. Alright, I use buckshot. Are you madded up? Heal up. Are you healed up?
Getting there.
How are you not healed up yet? Come on.
Oh, hey. My first kill, bro. You have no idea how happy I am. And that was a nose good. Give me a chance to reload, you dick one.
That's not my fault.
You dick munch.
I shot first, you shot after, so you had to reload after me. That's just common knowledge.
You gonna start it?
I'm switching to... What's the... Ioka. That's what I wanna switch to. This will be funny. This is the luck-based one. It's like the shotgun we used before, but it might not go off first time. And you can't aim it.
Yeah, my Valorant just closed down and that won't open.
Still in there with me.
I think it DC'd me. Why don't you send your clanmates a message to see when they're gonna get off?
Oh, they're drunk all when they get on.
We're not in a clan called, I remember, Robin.
Huh?
We're not in the clan called, though.
No, but I can see the Discord.
Okay.
You left, but
yeah, I know, it's my bro, it's acting up. I'm loading it back up. I'm loading back in now. You still there?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah, I'm back in, Robert. You there, Rob?
Yeah.
Are you still in the same arena?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll make my way over in a second. What team are you on, Robert? Yes.
Join VC with me and Mona.
How do I do that?
It will be chat.
You mean in Discord? West is really pissing me off. Oh, that's what he's doing. It's quiet in here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you in or?
No, because I had to go onto Discord, and every time I close Rust down, even for a second, it just won't load again. So I'll load back in. It's annoying me, to say the least.
Do you want to go on a normal server?
Completely up to you. What's Mad Eye Moonly doing?
Hulk mech.
Fair enough. Let me know what server you want to do, Robert, because I'm on the screen now.
I'm still deciding.
When you find one, load in, and then I'll load in with you.
Clear your search bar, Logic.
I've only got X videos in there at the minute.
What?
Oh, you mean on Rust?
Dickhead.
Yeah. I'm sure that wasn't the full sentence.
I didn't need to know. on like your mum's pornographic instances.
Have you two gone play fucking Russell?
You've got her OnlyFans, don't you be chatting shit.
What are you saying, man?
You're always on there watching her lather her feet up with mayonnaise.
Yeah.
Y'all gonna fucking play Russ, why am I here?
I don't know.
Wow. We're always friends, but thank you.
No, it's not that, but I can't.
You didn't have to, I just thought you was things I was playing.
Well, fuck, I can't.
I think just mainly just can't handle it.
His alcohol, you mean?
All of it, weed, alcohol. His mental thoughts.
No alcohol, no weed, no nothing for 6 whole months. Fucking kidding me. Ah, well.
And you're Australian. Fucking your daily diet starts with a Foster's.
A Foster's?
First of all, A starts with a White Claw, thank you very much.
No, it's just a meme from Britain.
It's an advert, Robert.
A Foster's actually made in the US.
Have a Foster's.
Australia. Why why is that meme?
It was probably made in New Zealand or something.
Why so specific with New Zealand?
Because New Zealand and Australia accents are very, very similar. That's why.
I worry about you sometimes.
I worry about me all the time. Not just sometimes.
I mean, if you decided to make a set here on Solver, I've got a stack of them, holy so.
I was just saying that because we've got, I know they're not great mining sets, but I've already got one diamond pick and an iron and a chain KS. Iron KS isn't great. It would need a swap set to go with it, but it's... Huh?
I need press picks and stuff as well.
Oh yeah, but all we'd need is like press picks, a swap set, and maybe a better iron set. Possibly. To be honest, don't bother doing it yet, but it's...
Robert, does anyone actually talk in that Snapchat anymore?
No, because the Cosmic Discord died, so all of them have gone off.
Oh, did it? No, I didn't know that.
They merged with someone else, and it was a mistake, because no one ended up playing.
Yeah, the last thing was like 2 weeks ago. What server, Robert? You haven't even told me yet.
I've loaded in. You should be able to find me off friends.
Oh, you told me to clear my search bar. That's the last thing you told me. So.
Yeah, because we started talking.
Well, it doesn't actually say you're in a session yet. So.
What do you mean? I mean...
Friends, it's the zero players, zero servers.
Yeah, no one likes you.
Yeah, rub it in. Rub it in.
Yeah, no, much.
No, just.
I was brought up lonely. I'm used to.
Refresh.
Lonely. I am so lonely.
Yes, I listen to that song every time I'm sad.
Oh, my own. Oh,
I'm closing Rust and reopening. Moonly, you should play Rust.
penguin story.
What sound does a fox make? Robert, got any more funny videos you want to send them?
No.
Ugh, you're useless. I don't even think I saw the last one you sent me, to be honest.
Yeah, so shut the fuck up. Go watch that, there's one.
You send me too many, that's why. I've only got time to like watch one of them or two of them at a time. I've got like 50 to watch still. No. He sends me videos every day and stuff. Wait.
I will send you a photo in the group chat. That will make you almost shit.
Which group chat? Really. My favorite meme I had a meme on my phone that was Jimmy Neutron pointing upwards, and it said next to him, this person has 5 gigabytes of child porn. It was the best meme I had. I used to get people with it in Discord. Where is it? In Discord.
I just opened 2 slots crazy randomly. Exotic, Roy.
I can't open Discord up because if I do, my Rust will crash.
You got a rare drop on Cosmo.
Oh.
Oh, bro. Halloween, Black Friday, Christmas.
Racist. Why is it Black Friday? Why can't it be like White Friday? It's called Asian Friday. Chinese Tuesday. You know?
I don't feel like I want to kill your ass right now.
Female Friday.
Asian Tuesday. Yeah, that sucks a bit. Fuck Asian Tuesday. I was hoping Logic was going to follow me in and say something. If you haven't noticed already, Moonley's
Asian. Robert, that joke you just said was amazing.
Amazing, shut the fuck up.
I'm going to comment on that one. That one was terrible.
You could see what I was trying to go for.
Yeah, it was.
The idea was good, but pulling it off was not so bad. What you said is racism, Robert.
Yeah, but we're friends, I'm allowed.
No, that's not how it works.
It really isn't how it works, what I'm saying.
Yes.
Over your ass later, don't worry.
Nah, you'll be fine. All the holies, don't you owe me?
Up for the holies, will you?
Never.
Oh, shut up, man. Listen, shut up.
Yeah, Robert Down Syndrome Jr. I've got a feeling you live in Perth.
Oh, I wonder how did you figure that one out?
Because I'm psychic. Why else?
Nah, I reckon someone told you. Hey, guys.
You told me.
Oh, there's that thing.
Well, not that I can remember. But... Perth is like the only place in Australia I know apart from Sydney. So. Oh, and Adelaide. I know Adelaide. My uncle lives in Adelaide.
Nuts in your mouth.
Yeah.
Who's the sweet taste? Really? %. 19%. Fucking hell, come on.
I'm slowly loading into the server.
Oh, you can hear me loose.
I can play piano.
Who, me?
I can. I can play Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
Fuck's sake.
And Bar Bar Purple Sheep.
Calm. He feels should be sleeping, man. Shit.
Then why are you still awake?
I don't know. I question that right now. Of course I fucking lose.
Bruh.
Still loading, bro.
Oh! Good pass! Let's Saniolo. Saniolo.
Oh, hurry up and load me in.
Bro, I didn't focus for 20 seconds. These cunts would have gotten to my goal. Nah, I can't. Bye-ho. Grealish Robertson.
Oh, why is this taking so fucking long? How long did it take you to load in, Robert? Not this long, was it? It's just doing all that prefab shit. Come on. Hey, we actually got in. I think. Yeah. Can you put a bag down for me, Robert?
You won't need vanilla, but again, I better keep it when I think about it again. So you did this. This shit becomes sick.
Let me walk around. Yeah, it's actually quite bad.
They're just nah, nigga. Hell no. I'm losing, though.
Why did you kill me?
You hit me.
I wasn't gonna kill you. Now I've gotta wait 200 seconds. You're an arsehole.
You hit me, so I finished the job.
Yeah, now I've gotta wait 200 seconds. You're an arsehole.
I'd have had to wait 200 seconds if you.
I wasn't gonna kill you.
How did I know that?
I was hitting you once. I was giving you a friendly love tap. Alright?
I'll give you a couple of them. I love you more.
Oh, bless him. That's the nicest thing he's ever said to me.
Yeah, now look at the state. You've got flowers all over your face and shit. Getting teabagged.
See how much he loves me? He's now sticking his balls in my mouth. Technically, I think you should have 100 of these seconds. Because I wasn't the only one in the wrong there. That's fucking.
You
biased.
Want me to have 100 seconds of your damn time?
You hit me like more times than I hit you. So, like,
yeah, that's why I won.
It should give you for like half the time.
No, you got it wrong.
Play for control, play for control.
Don't you fucking kill me when I come back here.
Chop him up.
I can't tell if he's trying to play piano or just hitting one note.
No, he's...
You saying about my own not dying quiet?
He's CFing. So he's gambling.
And Brian gambling.
Moonlight, can you stop doing that? That's annoying as fuck.
He's CFing.
I'll fucking CF him in a minute.
Oh, Jesus. Stop putting... No. Alright, Goat has to listen to this like 20 minutes a day back in my prime time, so. This cunt usually just panics about it. Moon, don't CF! Moon! Some life saving, stop! Oh my god.
Robert, let me the fuck out. Robert.
I will piss all over your base in a moment. Let me out.
Do you want to hit me again?
Sorry. I was trying to hit the door, bro.
Look in chat and join team.
How do I do that again?
It was saying chat.
There's nothing in chat.
Or press tab and bottom left, join team.
My character's naked. I couldn't have been a bloke, could I? Had to give me this, like, cringy ass woman.
Yeah. Luke Logic. Hey.
Yeah,
you ready? We damage each other. Yeah, we do.
Okay.
Don't do it.
What? Got an apple in my hat. Robert, I'm gonna go for a walk around and get killed.
No, come here. Come this one.
Oh, come in. Robert,
I go to harm.
Why is your clan tag like Luke? May I ask?
Because it was funny.
You're not in love with me, are you, bro?
Run in, in front of me. Oh, them rocks. Run in and just hit them with your hatchet. Guys, Tommy got.
I had nothing on me. He's gonna get hit. Why did I have to run in anyway? Shove that keyboard up his ass. Robert, does someone come into your base right now? Oh no, he's going back to his base. It's right next to yours, his base is. Oh no, he's gone past that base. I'll follow him. Why am I lagging so much? There he is. Hey, buddy. There's a naked here, Robert, and there's another dude here as well. He just killed the naked. Toxic piece of shit. Why does it say you're in the ocean right now?
Okay, P10 pick. Let's hope it's a good fucking roll, Jesus. The P10 pick, yeah?
Yeah.
Oof, fucking stop praying then. You want sharp mastery next, or what do you want? What do we want from you?
What do you want, solve?
No, not solve, some para retard.
Yeah, shard, and then I don't know, what? Yeah, shard. I think.
Oh, 2.4, so almost max.
Yeah, and then.
Meteorite?
Is ores XP?
Is ores 47%. Ores 47%. I'm not fucked.
Yeah.
XP is max, grinders max, shard is 1.1 off. First try, so I'm not bothered.
Yeah. I don't know.
Ore extractor? Oh, fucking. Holy. And a generator. Or gen or extractor, one.
Do whatever.
E10 Inquis, please. Seven or above. 0.4, nah, I can't. Nah, 0.4.
Fuck's sake. Oh. Seeing if my friend Ethan will get on. Oh. He plays Russ.
Yeah, see. Actually, you know what? Go. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me. I can't be fucked for this. Okay. I'm gonna lie to you. It is.
Face.
Where you at? You over here fighting. I can't get killed again, man. I hate waiting that. How do I transfer everything again? That's H.
Keep getting guns off of these boys.
Do you? Where are they?
They keep going to harbour. Can you go to... If you look at the map, can you go to left side of harbour and try farm some barrels and get some
scrap?
How
do I get to that map again?
G.
G.
Oh, you want to go right side of harbour even, where team marker is.
The right side. Which way are you looking at it,
though? The way that it shows on map.
So where the other marker is?
Yeah, you want to go like this side.
Okay, yeah, just leave your mark. What am I specifically farming?
Barrels, because we need scrap.
Oh, there's loads of people over here.
Yeah, it's because I just killed someone. They're going to be mad.
There's people everywhere. I am naked running through the snow right now. Looting's gonna be okay, it's getting back. Won't be okay. There's like nothing here to loot. There's people. This whole place has been looted, picked dry.
off. Nowhere near you, and you just decide to pick me up, even though I've got nothing, apart from just a couple of bits of scrap. Toxic piece of shit. I spawned really far away, accident.
Don't worry, man, I pick you up.
Robert, be careful of those two. Because they just revived me and then killed me. And they were talking in voice chat as well. Rob, you back?
Yeah.
Be careful of the two that are near the lighthouse. Someone killed me. They came over and said, oh, don't worry, we've got you. They killed him. Revived me and then threw an axe at me. They were talking in voice chat. They were toxic.
Yeah, you got.
Oh. I haven't found, like, any battles yet.
two. That's it. There's people just everywhere.
Yeah, I probably chose a bit of a too high pop server for you.
Well, for me, just starting out without any weapons, so. You eating Pringles?
No.
Well, they sounded like Pringles. Doritos?
No.
Walkers?
No.
I don't know. No. You gonna tell me what they are?
No.
Come on.
Just gonna let you keep guessing.
No, I won't guess it.
No, well, you won't know.
Knickknacks.
No.
Discos. Well,
you wouldn't guess. No.
And there's more people near me. Go away. There's people everywhere. Robert, I can't find the base. Can you put a marker on it? Thanks. I bet I'll get killed by a bally. I'm so close, I can smell it. Did you kill me?
That weren't me.
Oh. Someone's just camping outside your base then. I'm not gonna go looting for you if you know something like that's gonna happen and then all the shit just gets taken.
That's not my bad.
It is, because you're outside your base fighting.
No, no, no. I just walked into my base.
You should have left the door open for me. I was like right next to it.
Oh, if I'd have left the door open for you, apparently he'd have been in.
He's following me, Robert.
Yeah. Oh. Well, was I supposed to know?
I was trying to open your door and he killed me from behind. Yeah, they took everything. I had loads of stuff as well. Are you gonna tell me what you're eating? It's driving me nuts. Is it Quavers?
No.
I bet I've said it and you're just fucking with it.
No, I swear on my life, if you guess it, I'll tell you. It's not a crisp, that's why you're wrong.
It sounds like you're eating crisps.
No.
What type of food is it then? It's crunchy, whatever. Sounds like crackers or something. Am I close?
No.
No. Oh. Is it Papa Doc?
Do you want a hint?
Yeah.
It's got a little layer of milk.
Of milk? Ice cream sandwich?
No.
I have no idea, Robert. A layer of milk? That's not a hint. That's a riddle.
Or a milky type of thing.
Oh, is it, oh, what are they called? They're like Milky Way things. Is it crispy rolls? Is it those?
No, it is similar to that.
Yeah, I can kind of picture what you're on about.
It's a Cocoa Pops bar.
A bar? Oh. Mm.
No, like breakfast bar.
Yeah, yeah. I haven't had those in a long time. I've just had the, oh, what are they called? They're like marshmallow squares. Crispy ones. Rice crispy marshmallow square things. That you buy from the shop. Like blue packet for the marshmallow ones, and chocolate ones are purple. Rice Krispie Squares. Yeah, they're really nice.
Similar. Do you want to go on a different server?
It's up to you, man. I don't mind.
We're going one with lower pot.
Okay.
Easier.
Load in first before I load up Rust, because otherwise it won't show you online. of that, Robert?
I said to let me know how many people are on the server when you load up.
Yes, yes.
Are you loaded in yet, Logic?
It's still loading.
Thank you for having.
Come on. Loaded in.
You should have a bag, it might be on timer.
No, it just loaded me in randomly.
Press F1 and type kill.
Why did you make me do that?
Because then you can spawn in your bag.
No, it just tabbed me out. I pressed F1 and it tapped me out. No, I'm trying to load it back up. That took a long time to load it.
We had trouble with this last time, didn't we? You pressing F1.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I remember that.
Yeah. I hope this loads back up. It's just like, it's there, but I'm clicking it and it does nothing.
Are you alt-tabbing to it?
No.
Try alt-tab to it, see if that works.
No, it's not. I don't know why it does this. As soon as, like, the page, like, minimizes, it doesn't want to load it. I'll give it a minute, see if it will load up. My arrow keeps getting the loading thing, so I think it's trying to load up. It's loading me in again, Robin. I'm surprised no one from your clan has come on yet.
Some more.
Alright.
I've loaded in. I just need to die. So.
I need something to jump off of. There's 7 people in the server. Well, I'm wounded. That helicopter's coming past. Are you kidding me? Someone revived me.
Robert, throw me down a rope ladder.
A what?
Throw me down a rope ladder.
Where are you?
Well, I was just underneath you where you were building. To your right, or where you just were building. Yeah, pretty much there. Yeah. You should be able to see me underneath.
I'm lying.
Yeah, I am as well.
Disconnected.
Yeah, mine's frozen. Wow, seriously.
Do you want to maybe hop on with some of your clan friends?
Just looked and there is three of them in VC, but I don't know if I can add you to the...
Yeah. You can always add someone.
Let me jump in and see what they're doing.
Yeah, you can do it. Okay.
My laptop is like frozen.